Wolf in Sheep Clothing, perfected faces with the best makeup artist Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
Kingdom Crew, don't mind me, okay? I gotta get this out. This is a word right here. Okay, so a lot of people, if you're truly a chosen one, because there's plenty of wolves in sheep's clothing out here. This is why you gotta have your discernment, okay? You really have to have the Holy Spirit. You gotta study to show yourself approved. Me, my anointing, this ain't fake. I've been anointed my entire life. So let me tell you something. If you've been anointed your entire life, you know you're of the elect of God. You know you're chosen. I'm specifically talking to you. Look, people been hating on you since you was a kid. So if people is hating on you now, which they should be if you're walking in your purpose, why get upset? You should be a pro at it now. Haters gonna hate. Dust them off and be proud because you're doing something right, right? People been talking about you all your life since you was a kid, right? People talking about you now that you're actually doing the will of God. Don't get upset about it. Brush it off and know that you're walking with the Father. People have been trying to bully you. People have been trying to manipulate you, lie to you, steal you, get one up over on you, stop you from doing what you need to do, lie to you, manipulate you, all of this, kill you, all of this stuff, because you're anointed. You're truly chosen of God. These are people that were assigned by the devil to try to get you to not pursue your calling in God. Think about it. If these people could have actually brought you down, you wouldn't be doing what you're doing right now. You would not be working for the Lord. You would not be about your Father's business if these demons were actually able to destroy you. So, chosen one, God needs you to keep walking it out. He needs you to keep walking it out. It's a lot of wolves in sheep's clothing. Use your discernment. If you truly have the Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, recognize Holy Spirit. Let me tell you something. We got to stay in our lane. Y'all, I used to watch Wildin' Out. I think that dude's name is named Emmanuel. And those who used to watch it or watch it know what I'm talking about. Chosen ones, stay in our lane. We just got to stay in our lane. Okay, just stay in our lane. Okay? Because a lot of people are going to try to pull you out of your anointing. A lot of people are going to try to confuse you. A lot of people are going to try to tell you you're not chosen. A lot of people are going to tell you that you don't have the Holy Spirit. You're moving ahead of God. You didn't wait on God. How are you anointed? How are you blessed? How are you speaking this? God didn't tell you that. Chosen one, you're used to it. Keep on walking it out, okay? Keep on walking it out. A lot of people be jealous of your anointing. This is why they come for you. Anointing comes from God. Everybody's looking for something, and everybody wants to be anointed. Everybody wants what you have. They just can't figure out, like, what is it about? Where does he or she, like, where does this come from? Like, I need to get that, or I need to destroy that. I got to get me some of that. Let me tell you something. Everybody has a position in the kingdom. If you're a child of God, everybody has a position. No position is greater than the other. Whether you're anointed, whether you're a prophetess, chosen, whether any of that. No position in the kingdom is greater or less. Just like no sin to God is greater or less. Stay in your lane, chosen one. Keep it moving and keep it pushing. You're doing the right thing. Keep listening to God. Let that Holy Spirit speak. Don't.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching it.